good defensively, folks. He might be the best defensive fighter I've ever seen. And I broadcast over 10,000 fights. That's a strong statement. Better than Ali. His defense is better than Ali when Ali was in his prime. Better than Ray Leonard.
And now.